rebuild this fine city.
We're ready.
Things are worse than we feared. The assassins found a way to make the precursor box work. They're already preparing an expedition.
Then we must stop them.
Hope controls hundreds of men. The authorities are doing sod all.
What if we were to impersonate her men? We could commit a crime so big, they couldn't ignore those damn brigands anymore.
That sounds like an excellent plan, Jack. Make it so. I will find out where the assassins are hiding.
Is it just me, or did the boss tell us to make trouble?
Enjoy it while you can, Shay. Get him, Shay. We'll need their clothes.
You're right. Let's move.
Come on! I'm too young to die!
Hurry, you fool!
They're both dead men!
Don't we make a disgraceful pair of crooks?
No. I make this look good. So what's the target?
The military pay. We'll have to hurry. Our regiment is already on its way to the fort where the coins are kept.
Great. And I suppose you have a plan.
The fort holds many prisoners. Get in and hoist the gang's colors. When you do, I'll free them.
You're going to free a bunch of criminals working with the assassins.
Well, we have to turn the army against them, don't we? Remember, you raise the flag, and I'll raise hell.
Oh,
didn't care.
What on earth happened here?
The prisoners got loose. They had help from outside. There were just too many of them.
Well then, we're going to have to fix that, aren't we? It's about time we took those criminals down.
It worked, Jack.
With a little luck, the army will crush those damn brigands.
I make my own luck.
I think the Royal Navy can turn it off.
Ugh. Where is your boss?
I'll never tell. She'll kill me.
If you don't tell, he'll kill you.
She's in that big mansion. The one with the gardens.
Shall we go?
You didn't mention you had a hidden blade.
You thought you were the only one?
Well, yes, I suppose. Where did you get that?
Was donated by the Brotherhood.
I see. Our mission was a success. The army should make its move any time now.
Good. We lack the resources in New York to handle these criminals ourselves. With a little luck, we might be rid of them once and for all.
I make my own.
Now let us cut off the snake's head.
Sir, we can confirm. The woman is inside.
Perfect. Time to smoke her out.
I'll go in and get home myself.
Very well.
We have everything we need. Now, Chevalier will be expecting me. Hope.
Bon voyage. About time you showed up. Sorry it had to come to this, Shay. You were a fascinating fellow. You have more endurance than I expected, Shay.
What is this? Poison slows my heart. I have to move. That's it. Moving keeps my heart beating. I need to find hope. Get the antidote.
He's in my sight! I can shoot him!
I have as clear a shot as we can get.
He's not getting
up.
I have him in my sight!
You're late. Again, Shay.
Hope. I didn't want to do this.
I trained you to do this. I expected nothing less.
Then why?
To give Liam time to leave. Soon Chevalier will be on his way to the Precursor site.
I will stop him.
He will see you coming. Pity. You had so much potential.
Thank you.
Captain has the helm.
We're in the Atlantic again.
Shay and the Templars are going after the Assassin expedition.
Go team!
Master Cormac, to what do I owe the pleasure?
I was stopping to restock my ship when I heard the talented Captain Cook was here. We have a word.
At your service, as always.
I'm looking for a man. Captain Louis-Joseph Gautier, Chevalier de la Vérendrye.
The explorer? I have heard of him and his illustrious family.
I must see him.
Ah, send my regards. Or not. He sailed east a few days ago on a heading to Anticosti.
Indeed.
I would advise caution.
Well, I've been there before.
Then, I bid you good fortune. I will be sailing past Conception Bay, should you require further assistance.
Much obliged.
The Grand Master is... East Shay, what you did in New York. Yeah, it's only a matter of time now before order is restored.
New York was never orderly, Gist. With hope gone, perhaps.
It couldn't have been easy for you, my lad, but you did what you had to do.
I keep telling myself that.
We're almost rid of the assassins in New York, and it's not as if the Hellcat didn't try to make you wear a pine overcoat. You had no other choice.
I chose to cast my lot with the Templars.
And we are glad you did, Shay. Who knows? Had you not, you might have found yourself at the end of Master Kenway's blade.
Or yours.
That's the spirit. Look, Shay. By killing Hope, you not only saved yourself and half of New York from the assassin's poisons, you also learned the path we must take next. Now our task is simple. Prevent a group of paper skull killers from destroying another city. All in a day's work. There may be an alternate route to the west!
Anticosti is famed for its shipwrecks. They likely believe no one would venture into such dangerous waters.
Captain in the water!
Reminder.
obey the code. Go back to your posts.
Mills deserved to swing. This place would be overrun with redcoats if we hadn't found him out.
Makes you wonder how many other rats riddle this island.
Only a matter of time before someone knew the price. The captain's been spitting vile ever since the Frenchman left.
Never trusted a fellow.
These documents are...
We collected.
You! Stop!
Better head back to the Morgan.
You feel right now,
Dr. Head.
Come back here!
I'm not getting paid for this. I'm tired. I have him in my sight.
Stop right there!
Halt! We don't give him the satisfaction of slipping away! Find him again!
Ready to
have him in my sight!
I see him!
Lost! She's been found! You'll have no arguments from me. Let's say it. Make haste.
We're overmatched, sir. The Royal Navy.
Yeah.
Still can't get used to that.
King George's men will take care of those pirates. We've got our own battles to fight. Far closer escape than I'm comfortable with. But we have what we came for.
Then we know where De La Vérendrye's ships are headed?
Not quite. But we have the means to find out. We'll need Cook to interpret these maps.
Then we should set sail for the coast of Newfoundland.